We want to talk to you about medical emergencies.
The kind that would result in a visit to the ED before the coronavirus hit.
The kind that would start with chest pain and sweating.
Or with difficulty speaking and drooping of the face.
Or an accident like a fall or the slip of a kitchen knife.
These are still the kind of emergencies that require a trip to your local emergency department.
Despite this pandemic.
We assure you, hospitals are doing everything possible to keep emergency departments clean and safe.
And we are here to provide care to you and your family, but you must not delay.
Because when it comes to your health, time can be the difference.
Between life and death.
If you experience a medical emergency, call 911 or go to your local emergency department.